Namaste, Internet, and a very good morning from Tamil Nadu. It is day 14 and today I will be travelling towards Pondicherry or Puducherry as the locals call it. The total distance would be around 450 kilometers and it will take me around 8 hours to reach there. There seems to be an accident on the road. Luckily, no one was hurt. Witnessing such accidents creates a kind of a fear within you. I mean, just look at me. After witnessing the accident, my speed went down from 100 km per hour to 60. Here is a fact about Pondicherry. It is one of the 8 union territories of India. It has been a French colonial settlement in India until 1954. So it's famous for its textbook French architecture, heritage buildings, and ancient churches. Pondicherry is also home for Auroville. It's an experimental hippie-ish township where people from across 60 odd countries live together.